soka kweleza amafuta mchikaro chiri kwera chinu.
I first honor the anointing of this holy ground.
Yongera kuhama kuteka mechitinisa nabi wange.
And I first honor my prophet.
Na ba pastor bali mkichweka kinu.
And all the pastors in this place.
Amabara ne iraka banyeta tusime Chris Stroka Sinoji.
Tusime Chris Sinoji.
Wange wakaiso ugia kuwa mbugufu.
My testimony will be in short.
Oui. I came here
when I was bad love.
I came on
wearing bagagawale.
When I had
a lot of pairs of shoes when I cannot put them
on. I had
wounds which had failed to be cured, which has taken 2 years.
Ya nkuwataho ya ngamba ogia kira nebijuma na bireka nekinzo nalika kuitera.
The prophet of God laid hand upon me and said I'm going to be healed. I left the tablets and everything.
Ongwira wunu nkwera bujulizi maiso ga mukama ngo evi indi vikizire evi indi vikehele msiga ili vitiito vigia kira.
Right now some wounds have dried, some of them have gotten healed.
Obu katubukangiza humbugufa wubwire. Wakaiso wakabiri.
Another testimony.
Omuwiki enu mfunira omugisa na funa ya omanyire na kasente karakwa ikatiito baitu ziri nyingi maiso ga mukama.
This week I've got some money even though it is little but
abantu,
it is much.
Mfunira abantu emirundi ebiri ba mpayo emitwara abiri abiri ngugendo yongere mu kapito yawe harora endeza kuileta ora ileta.
I've got two people who have given me 200,000.
Nye mituwaro makumi yana ni nkibazo maiso garuhanga na waki manjiro tiyo muno kumpulizo wakaisobu.
That is 400,000. They've said I use it to
enlarge
my business. I might unclap to Jesus.
Boda komu kama na wagenda kukolera.
You are the next even you go.